They played us like a damn fiddle!
Moving on, our last operations have been successful. Moreover, we have not lost any training or operation time due to injury. All of our god arcs remain at peak operating efficiency, and our kill counts have grown dramatically. Miss Lika has requested that we make better use of our advanced teams. Reconnaissance and distant ranging missions are the team's bread and butter, so to speak. Hibari also approached the captain and me with the same suggestion. It is safe to say that we will continue to hear a good deal about this in the future.
Nana! Come on, stay with me! Nana!
So, how does it taste, Nana?
Really good! It's the most delicious thing ever, Mommy!
Wonderful. When you're happy, Mommy's happy. Now, Mommy's going out for a while to slay the bad monsters. Will you keep your promise, Nana?
Uh-huh. I won't cry, and I won't get mad, and if I'm lonely, I'll eat an Odin sandwich.
You're such a good girl. Remember to be careful, and I'll be back in no time flat. That's my promise.
I will! Oh, Vice Captain, you're... And Shiel...
I collapsed, didn't I? I had a really awful dream. Everything was dark, but I could feel blood and...
It's all right. Perhaps you should lie down a while longer.
Yeah? Okay. Thank you, Shiel. That does feel better. I bet you didn't know Dr. Rachel took me in after my mom died, huh? I was still really little when it happened. It feels like I've forgotten so much. I think for a long time it was just Mom and me. We must have lived up near the mountains, I guess, because I do remember it snowed lots. She was a god-eater, too, so when she left to go fight Aragami, she'd always make me promise. I'd smile and say that I wouldn't cry and I wouldn't get mad, and if I ever felt lonely, I'd have a super delicious Odin sandwich. When my tummy was full with my mom's cooking, I wouldn't feel so alone anymore. And she always smiled really big when I ate a lot. That's why Odin sandwiches make me so happy. They always remind me of being with my mommy. And of the promise I'd make to her. Yes! I feel better! I feel like I need to run, or go eat an entire giant sandwich on my own. But, oh, more important, thank you for listening to me.
Please do be careful, Nana. Perhaps you should go visit Dr. Rachel for a quick checkup, just in case.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am. I'll go see her as soon as I've had just a little snack, promise. Odin sandwich, here I come.
Thank you. I'm sorry to call you in just before a mission, Nana. How are you feeling?
Pretty okay, I guess. Well, sometimes I get really bad headaches, though. And, I mean...
Yes? You can tell me anything, Nana.
I've been thinking about my mom a lot lately. But when I try to remember something really specific, like her eyes or her laugh, I get these really sharp pains and...
I see. Are you taking any medicine to help?
Yeah, a little.
Nana, I believe this is a sign that your blood is stirring.
Stirring? Like how?
It's calling out. Growing is a manifestation of your will. If you suppress these emotions, your power may never wake. Nana, you are a strong, brave, wonderful girl. I know you have the courage to face the past, to face yourself.
Face myself.
Nana, over here!
Mommy!
No, we're surrounded.
Mom! Mommy!
Nana, are you well?
Yeah. I'm okay. At least I think I am.
Perhaps you should take things easy for a while. Worry not. I'm sure Blood can handle this mission without you.
No, it's okay. I'll go. Just in case.
I can do it!
Let's do this! Now our escape route is being blockaded. All units, this is Blood Alpha. Keep fighting. We'll cut our way through.
This is not as easy as promised.
Too many engaged.
Multiple Aragami are rerouting to your location. I'm moving the first unit to support. Hold out a little longer.
Begin a staggered retreat. This battle is lost. Disperse if you must. Just get back to the Far East.
Maybe you should fall back, Nana. Didn't Dr. Rachel tell you to take it easy?
What's your path? Nana, you're up first. Make a run for it on your own. Don't worry. We'll catch up.
Run? I'm like, I can't go alone.
Nana, I need you to run. You have to go alone. It'll be okay. I promise.
Mommy?
Are you all right?
We're surrounded!
Damn it! What's going on? They weren't here a moment ago! Operator, what's happening?
I'm not sure. There's an intense quiet field pulse coming from your vicinity. The origami are converging. They're being drawn to you.
You'll be okay. Don't worry.
It was you who summoned them.
I didn't mean to. It's my fault that the Aragami found us. My fault that Mommy... Mom!
Nana!
What is that? A bias field disruption.
A disruption?
An intense bias field pulse is fired at Blood Alpha. More Aragami incoming!
The blood power. It's spiraling out of control.
First unit, the Blood Special Forces. Come in, Blood. We've cleared a path. Are you guys still alive in there?
Of course we're alive. It's Nana.
I've just sent over the escape route. Do you think you can make it?
Yes, it's possible. Thanks for the help. Vice Captain, take Nana and fall back immediately. Go, now!
to the mission area. Here are the estimated arrival locations.
No problem.
The Origami is breaking off its attack to me. Blood Alpha, first time is ticking down.
Yeah! job, everyone.
Just as expected. Mission complete.
Some tea, I think, will be just the thing to restore my strength.
I feel like I was super on target today.
Is everyone ready to return?
I hope I helped out.
Let me give you a hand.
Absolutely not, Nana. The 6th District's outer wall is merely old and crumbling. That's how they broke in. Nana, I need you to stay put, all right? It's very dangerous in the Far East right now. It's imperative that you not join the battle, understood?
Okay. I'll stay.
Just stay where you are. We'll be with you soon.
One at a time. Mommy, I need your strength. I won't let any of them get hurt because of me. Mom, I need you with me.
Don't worry, Nana. We're with you, too.
What? But why are you here? Run! You can't be near me!
We'll be all right. You did good work drawing them off from the den.
You have to understand, Nana. Going it alone, that's just not how we work.
Blood Beta reporting in. We're making progress.
You guys! Romeo! Are you all right? Can you stand?
We're good. I'm good. No worries. It doesn't matter how many we have to fight. After all, blood can do anything. So no matter what, if you want to cry, Nana, it's okay. You cry your heart out. All right, let's rock this, guys!
You faced all this for me.
Everyone, I'm with you. We'll fight side by side.
Your orders have changed. Be ready to give chase if the Aragami attempts to leave.
Let's go.
Check it out, guys.
To worry, Nana? We're your friends. When you're with us, you can cry with everything you've got.
But all of this is because of me.
You like it? Yay! If eating this makes you happy, Nana, then Mommy is happy too. Promise.
Perfect. Thank you.